What is up, my crew? And today we're gonna be retrying to beat this level. I mean, beat Mr. Meat. Last time we got eaten by a pig, so let's try again. I almost got killed. Oh my gosh, he almost got me right there too. Yeah, he's right there. Surprised he didn't even see me. Hammer. That out of his hand. Y'all can hear the game clearly. I can't, so I have to keep looking. Well, tell you one thing. I think we're dead. Meat. Definitely dead meat. Speaking of dead meat, YouTuber named Dead Meat, go subscribe to him and go check him out. I barely have time to make this video, so yeah. That's why you see me going fast. Alright, stop doing that. Need to call the police. Actually, we do. Hey. That would give us time to look in the kitchen. Make that our chance. Check real quick. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Do anything about it. The fact that I fail is very bad. It's very dark in here. Huh. That's the locked drawer. Ooh, an update. Hmm. Okay. Now we need to get to that roof. Climb onto the shed. Shotgun. Where's this glove at? We might not have enough time, guys, to do this whole thing, so if I get whacked one time, we're done. Okay. Probably wasn't the smartest thing I just did. Go for it. Must be outside. I was about to say, I don't know where he is. Really? We need that key. We're not gonna be able. Crap. Car key. Let's use that. It's not me, size the blue key. Of course not. Getting this piece of meat. Ah! Really? Any chance you can get, always outsmart Mr. Meat. Any chance you can get. Made a hole. Oh wait, we haven't gone down here. Probably won't be anything down there, dude. Let's try to find something, guys. Do not see him. Well, I guess we're not done off here. There was nothing. Nothing. So, guys, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.